SprayKing Agro Equipment is an emerging leader in brass parts manufacturing. It is the first listed company in SME segment of BSE manufacturing 100% brass parts. And it has also carved a niche for itself in brass parts manufacturing. We caught up earlier with Mr. Hitesh Kumar Dudhagara, promoter of SprayKing Agro. Take a look.
Founded in the year 2005, SprayKing Agro Equipment has carved a niche for itself. And it is uniquely poised to embark on its mission for ranking amongst the top 5 brass parts manufacturer in India. So how would you like to describe this journey?
Actually, my journey is starting from 2002, but this company started, we have started in 2005. From there, we have gradually increasing the production and manpower, machineries. So now, we have starting 5,500 square meter space, and there is only near about 400 meter construction is there, and only 2 or 3 machine is the beginning. Nowadays, we have lots of machineries in regarding to the production of brass, and we have only company in the, I think, in the world that in one roof you found that all the machineries to help the brass production, like foundry, induction furnace, extrusion plants, and forging machines, turning CNC, VMC, as per the today's technology, and especially our Jamnagar made hand operated machines. So we are happy to hear.
My next question to you is, SprayKing Agro Equipment is an emerging leader in manufacturing of brass product. So what is your major product?
Actually, in starting, our major product is the agriculture product, which are used in the sprayer unit. If you have seen in farming, there are pesticides for spraying of the pesticides, they are unit used. And we are the supplier of that companies who are manufacturing that units. So there are so many brass components used in that, so many different type of components. We are near about 150 to 200 products regarding to the agriculture. We are manufacturing from implementation of the extrusion plant to improve the quality in agriculture also. We have started the other product from 2009-10, especially plumbing and sanitary products and wall parts. Nowadays, we are also wants to increase 2 or 3 more product range in future, near future.
Mr. Dundagara, SprayKing Agro Equipment has 100% in-house facilities. So how you have been able to meet the international standards and expectation of the customers?
We have 100% facility, in-house facility for the production. In the from the raw material stage, we are importing the raw material from the foreign countries. And further process is foundry process and extrusion process. So in-house lab is also there. So at the time of manufacturing, starting the base from the foundry, we can maintain that composition level, whatever be the test as per the customer's requirement. And after that, there is so many tests required for the products. So we have all instruments and lab instruments, measuring instruments, gauges, all are in-house. So we can comfortably provide the customer satisfaction, achievement, whatever be these products. So we are proud that we have supplying minimum defect level product to our customer.
SprayKing Agro Equipment has global presence with an unparalleled clientele in USA, UAE, Canada, South Africa and in India. So how you have been able to meet the global market?
I have no person in the office for the marketing from the beginning. We are manufacturing good quality products, and from the starting, we have all facility in-house. So whenever customer visiting their suppliers here, they also wants to increase number of suppliers to provide him good quality at a time. So every time whenever some different countries customers supplying their they are visiting their suppliers, they are coming here and they got contact from the internet, wherever be. They are visiting here, and whenever they visit our factory, they see all facility are in one roof, and we can get product easily and good quality. So one by one, there are so many customers we are adding to our portfolio.
SprayKing Agro Equipment feels proud to be listed on the first SME segment company on BSE in manufacturing of 100% brass. So how do you able to manage the investors' confidence?
We will try to increase our sales and figure of sales, growing, increasing day by day. And from last year, we are increasing our sales near about 10 to 15%, and hope that this year also it will be increased nearby 25%. So it will also gain the profit, and it will also automatically benefit to the investors.
SprayKing Agro Equipment is setting a new benchmark in the brass industry. So what are your goals for the future of your company?
Actually, we have all facility, production facility in our factory, and our each and every stage product is marketable. First of all, scrap, brass scrap, so it's also tradable product. Second stage product, extruded rod, which are also marketable. We can sell it. After that, there are forging products. We are very, very special in the forging product. In Jamnagar, even in the India, we are very specialized in the forging. So that product also marketable, and ultimately our last final product, which is a turning component, it's very big market. So I have goal to achieve that. My all products should be marketable, and I can sell my all products. And up to here, my team have given me good support. So from here, I also faith in my team that they will help me to achieve my goal.
Mr. Dindagara, we often get to see cases of irregularity and non-compliance related to invoice and proper fund of workers and employees. So what do you think government should do to ensure proper compliance?
I suppose I give you one example. If you have more than 10 or 20 workers, then we have to cut the provident fund of the worker. And we have also deposit same amount into that account. अभी महंगाई इतनी बढ़ गई है कि वर्कर लोग प्रोविडेंट फंड कटाना ही नहीं चाहते. इफ यू आर डिडक्टिंग दैट, देन दे विल चेंज द कंपनी वेयर दे विल बी नो प्रोविडेंट फंड. गवर्नमेंट ऑल्सो सेड दैट देर आर 45,000 crore रुपीज इज इन द प्रोविडेंट फंड. वो ऐसे ही बेकार पड़े हुए जिसको लेने के लिए कोई नहीं आ रहा है. तो उसका मतलब क्या है? प्रोविडेंट फंड काटो और उसको दो. तो ऐसे रूल्स के लिए गवर्नमेंट को जीरो लेवल से ही चालू कर देना, या तो सब जगह पर रखना चाहिए या सब जगह पर निकाल देना चाहिए.
Mr. Dudhagara believes that there is better business if there is no unsatisfied clients, and aims to be the premier brass part manufacturer offering quality, superior brass parts all across the world. With this, we come to the end of this episode. I'll be back next week with the success stories of few other SMEs. Till then, goodbye and take care.